Good morning, children. Today we are going to start with lesson 10, that is Christmas. So let's read difficult words. First word is worry, harmony, peace, occasion, decoration, honor, followers, unity. Now let's start the chapter. You all know that Christmas is celebrated on 25th December every year. But the celebration starts well in advance. It is celebrated in the honor of the Lord Jesus Christ as he was born on this day to Mother Mary. Jesus lived a moral life. He is the symbol of love and peace. The festival of Christmas unites the people and spreads the lesson of harmony to all. Christmas is an occasion for people to meet their loved ones and forget about their worries. Everyone, particularly children, eagerly wait for the festival as they receive loads of gifts, sweets, and surprises on this day. It is declared a gazetted holiday. In India, people exchange sweets with each other and the entire city gets illuminated with stars-like lights. The one thing which is common everywhere is the decoration of Christmas tree. All of you have seen Christmas tree? Which symbolizes growth and harmony. It is typically a huge fir or pine tree decorated with lights, flowers, balloons, sweets, chocolates, and gifts. The bushy trees signifies the bond between Jesus Christ and his followers. Christian people start their Christmas day by attending church, offer special services at the church, wear new clothes, spend time with friends, family in eating festive meals. The small children wait for Santa Claus loaded with gifts and chocolates. Several states in India like Kerala, Tamil Nadu, Goa, Assam have special charm for this festival as majority of Christians live here. The passion and attraction of Christmas festival is increasing year by year and a favorite festival for kids. So all of you read this chapter again to